Gentlemen, put your hands together for permanent head damage.